the opportunity to make a zip line. So you guys are going to be engineers today. First of all, you want to make the zip line fun, right? The point of going on a zip line is to have fun. So you want it to go fast, right? But the other thing that you have to remember is that it has to be fun, it also has to be safe. So you can go ahead and, once you have your supplies, go around the room and attach your zip line wherever you want. You want to use a table, the wall, a chair, whatever you think will make the fastest, safest zip line. We're going to go around and help you with your height. So we're going to measure that for you, and you already know your distance, which is 7, and then we're going to find the angle.
Ready?
Go.
Pull her tight.
That's too much.